The death is announced of Reggie Waltis Maxwell of Church Street, Denry, who passed away at 5 a.m. on Saturday, August 12, 2017, at the age of 70. He was a former school teacher, police officer corporal 146, clerk at Lakai Farm Co., and purchasing officer at the St. Lucia Fish Market in Denry Depot. The funeral arrangement for the late Reggie Waltis Maxwell will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, VA4. May he rest in peace.